Hello friends, welcome to the Breaking News 247 channel. In this video I would like to send the highlights of the day. If there were ever a time to join us, it is now. Every contribution, however big or small, powers our journalism and sustains our future. Indian Wells Day 9, Tsitsipas, Zverev was shocked, the women's singles final revealed. Azarenka meets Badosa in the women's singles final. Led by rival Ostapenko 6-3 after the first set, 32nd place WTA Azarenka played brilliantly in the remaining two sets, won 4 breaks to win 6-3, 7-5 respectively and won the final 2-1. Azarenka's opponent in the final was the 27th WTA player Badosa, who had a quick 2-0 victory over Jabber after nearly 90 minutes of fighting. Tsitsipas fell, Zverev followed in disqualification. In the remaining two quarterfinals of the men's singles tournament this year, Stefanos Tsitsipas faced tough opponent Nicolas Basilashvili, while Alexander Zverev faced host Taylor Fritz. These are both expected to be two very watchable matches. In fact, that's exactly what happened. Second seed Tsitsipas had a tough match against 29 seed Basilashvili. In the first set Basilashvili was the better player and made good use of the opportunity to win 6-4. In the second set, Tsitsipas showed a leading bravery and continuously had break points to win the gap 6-2 thereby bringing the match to the starting line. In the decisive third set, Tsitsipas showed a physical loss and did not play well at important moments. The result Basilashvili took advantage of the opportunity to win 6-4 thereby going on with a final 2-1 victory. The final quarterfinal saw an exciting chase between Alexander Zverev and Taylor Fritz. The German third seed played better in the first set and won 6-4. However, in the second set, under the cheers of the home crowd, Fritz played very well to win 6-3 and equalize the score. In the decisive third set, the two players struggled and had to settle with a tie-break series. In this series of gunfights, Fritz played very bravely to win 7-3. Thereby closing the dramatic battle with a 2-1 victory. Thus, the remaining semi-finals of this year's tournament will be the confrontation between Basilashvili and Taylor Fritz. Nicolas Basilashvili 29, Stefanos Tsitsipas 2-1-0-0, October 16, men's singles quarterfinals. Two consecutive matches saw Tsitsipas both lose the first set and return dramatic to continue the campaign to conquer Indian Wells for the first time in his career. The 23-year-old tennis player needed nearly 3 hours to overcome Alex de Minaur 6-7, 3, 7-6, 3, 6-2 and put his name in the quarterfinals. Meanwhile, Nicolas Basilashvili continued his fairy tale at Indian Wells, defeating Russian Karen Kakhanov in just 2 sets 6-4. 7-6, 6, to advance to the quarterfinals of a tournament for the first time. Masters 1000. If Tsitsipas has won 54 victories this season, Basilashvili's achievement is quite modest, winning only 3 matches at Grand Slam tournaments and 2 matches in 6 Masters tournaments he has participated. Tsitsipas is also currently leading Basilashvili 2-0 in the head-to-head record. The most recent meeting between the two players was more than 2 years ago at the Beijing Open 2019, with a victory belonging to the Greek player after 3 sets. Tsitsipas entered this year's Indian Wells as one of the brightest contenders for the championship. And even though going through 2 consecutive matches requires a lot of physical strength, the second seed is clearly still much more appreciated than Basilashvili. Taylor Fritz 31, Alexander Zverev 3-2-30. October 16, men's singles quarterfinals. Zverev easily beat Gael Monfils 6-1, 6-3 to reach the quarterfinals of Indian Wells for the first time in his career. Meanwhile, Fritz surprised Jannik Sinner 6-4, 6-3, to reach the quarterfinals of a Masters 1000 for the first time. Zverev is in very good form on hard courts when he won 20 of the last 21 matches. With the only defeat being against Djokovic at the US Open. During that period, the German won a gold medal at the Tokyo Olympics and lifted the Cincinnati Championship. Meanwhile, Fritz is a phenomenon of this year's Indian Wells. The American has beaten Brandon Nakashima with top seeds Matteo Berrettini and Jannik Sinner and is yet to lose a set on his way to the tournament's top 8. Zverev is leading Fritz with a score of 3-1 in head-to-head record. The German has won both times on grass, at Wimbledon 2018 and this year. On hard courts, Zverev defeated Fritz in Washington, 2016, but the American won at Basel 2019. That promises to be a tough match for the third seed. Also on October 16, there will be two semi-finals at the women's singles event. At 8 a.m., former world number 1 Azarenka faced Latvian Ostapenko 29th WTA. In the other semi-final, 12th seed Jabber faced Spaniard Badosa 26th WTA. Thank you for watching our videos. Subscribe to our channel to get notifications when we post newest videos. Thank you and goodbye!